guys. Here's my homemade air cooler, air conditioner that I made for my studio, aka my garage, for these hot days in California.